Hey guys, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Okay, in this episode what we're going to do is we're going to do the first of the two bonus levels for this movie, starting with character bonus on Bespin. And I think what I want to take is a blaster character, because I seem to like those the best. It doesn't really matter. I will take Luke Skywalker from Hoth? No, he might be a Jedi, come to think of it. Let's just take a snowtrooper, whatever, it doesn't matter. Just give me somebody with a gun. These are the easiest to make money with. Okay, episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. Character bonus. Bespin. While the Rebel Alliance struggles heroically with the oppressive Empire, and as Luke Skywalker moves closer to his epic destiny, daily life goes on across the galaxy. In the dangerous corridors of Cloud City, intrepid adventurers compete to collect 1 million LEGO studs in the fastest time possible. It's the desperate, ruthless life of a world in turmoil. Alright, let's do it. Alright. How we doing? Way too many guys back here. What's going on? Can you stop it, please? I'm gonna ask you to stop. How we doing? How much time do we have? $850, $900. Dude. Okay, 1 million. Man, that's stressful. That can be stressful. How much time do we have left? I wasn't even working over the clock too much. 326. We had a minute and a half left. I mean, it was fine. And we got a new gold brick. So awesome. 154 out of 160, guys. We're only six away now. Okay, very cool. Back to the cantina. All right, guys, there you go. That was the character bonus. If we run back real quick to the bar, I suppose. Excuse me. We can take a look at our completion percentage. We're now at 96.6, so it went up by another 0.2%. It's not going up very fast, let me just tell you. But okay. All right, guys, that's all I wanted to get done today, so we're going to stop here, and we're going to pick this back up in the next episode. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks a lot.